The F-35A strengthens national security, enhances global partnerships and powers economic growth. As the most lethal, survivable and connected fighter jet in the world, the F-35 gives pilots the critical advantage against any adversary, enabling them to execute their mission and come home safe. The F-35 brings a decisive advantage to the battle space, providing an asymmetric advantage across the multi-domain spectrum. The F-35A transformational capabilities enable pilots to operate in any environment, against any threat. Simply put, it is the most advanced multi-role fighter in the world, delivering unmatched lethality, survivability and connectivity. For years, the F-35 has played a major role in the country's economy with the creation of tens of thousands of high-paying, high-quality jobs to American workers as part of a global supply chain. The F-35's impact can be felt in the skies as well as on the production lines of more than 1,900 suppliers around the world. The F-35 was the product of the Joint Strike Fighter, JSF, program, which was the merger of various combat aircraft programs from the 1980s and 1990s. Features: the conventional takeoff and landing, CTOL, F-35A gives the US Air Force and its allies the power to dominate the skies, anytime, anywhere. The F-35A is an agile, versatile, high-performance, 9 grams capable multi-role fighter that combines stealth, sensor fusion and unprecedented situational awareness. The F-35A Advanced Sensor Package is designed to gather, fuse and distribute more information than any fighter in history, giving operators a decisive advantage over all adversaries. Essentially, ALIS performs behind-the-scenes monitoring, maintenance. Because logistics support accounts for 2/3 of an aircraft's life cycle cost, the F-35 is designed to achieve unprecedented levels of reliability and maintainability, combined with a highly responsive support and training system linked with the latest in information technology. The Autonomic Logistics Information System, ALIS, integrates current performance, operational parameters, current configuration, scheduled upgrades and maintenance, component history, predictive diagnostics, prognostics, and health management, operations scheduling, training, mission planning and service support for the F-35. The F-35 electronic sensors include the Electro-Optical Distributed Aperture System. This system provides pilots with situational awareness in a sphere around the aircraft for enhanced missile warning, aircraft warning, and day/night pilot vision. Additionally, the aircraft is equipped with the Electro-Optical Targeting System. The F-35 contains state-of-the-art tactical data links that provide the secure sharing of data among its flight members as well as other airborne, surface and ground-based platforms required to perform assigned missions. The commitment of JSF partner nations to common communications capabilities and web-enabled logistics support will enable a new level of coalition interoperability. F-35 Air Force's engine produces 43,000 pounds of thrust and consists of a 3-stage fan, a 6-stage compressor, an annular combustor, a single-stage high-pressure turbine, and a 2-stage low-pressure turbine. With 9 countries involved in its development, the United States, United Kingdom, Italy, Netherlands, Turkey, Canada, Denmark, Norway and Australia, the F-35 represents a new model of international cooperation, ensuring US and coalition partner security well into the 21st century. The F-35 also brings together strategic international partnerships, providing affordability by reducing redundant research and development and providing access to technology around the world. Along these lines, the F-35 will employ a variety of US and allied weapons. The F-35 is designed to replace aging fighter inventories including US Air Force F-16s and A-10s, US Navy FA-18s, US Marine Corps AV-8B Harriers and FA-18s, and UK Harrier GR.7S and C Harriers. With stealth and a host of next-generation technologies, the F-35 will be far and away the world's most advanced multi-role fighter. There exists an aging fleet of tactical aircraft worldwide. The F-35 is intended to solve that problem. During this SDD phase, the program will focus on developing a family of strike aircraft that significantly reduces life cycle cost while meeting operational requirements. F-35A will provide next-generation stealth, enhanced situational awareness, and reduced vulnerability for the United States and allied nations.